the tricky tales of the Vikram and the Vetal. There are two main characters in the storybook, which is Vikram and Vetal. The author of my story is Deepa Agarwal. The attitude of Vikram is brave, courageous, respect and confidence. When Saru asked him to go to the horror forest, he did not tell no. So he showed his confidence there. And when Vetal was telling the stories, he even have so much courageous. I like this story a lot, and I learned that we should be brave in every cases. Thank you. Any questions?
What is the main character of Vetal?
Vikram and Vetal.
What? How it helped you?
Means we should be brave in any every cases, and we should respect our elders. Thank you.